Hey guys, in this video I want to show you how I painted my airsoft rifle. If you want to skip to a certain point, there are timestamps in the description down below. Remove all dirt, grease and oil from the surfaces you want to paint. Brake cleaner works great but can attack certain materials, so be careful. Make sure to properly mask your optics and internals. If unsure, you can take them off and not paint them, but keep in mind that it will have a massive impact on the final result. While it is not really necessary to have a base layer, it can make for a better result and more contrast when working on dark objects. Make sure flat surfaces don't touch the ground to avoid the paint leaking under them. When you work indoors, you better wear a proper mask to protect yourself from the fumes. Don't be scared to start. If you don't like the outcome, you can always spray other colors over it. There is not really a right or wrong way to do this, and every paint job will look unique. Wait until the paint is dry enough. The more paint is on the surface, the longer you should wait. If you are not sure, just wait a couple days longer. The color will wear anyway, but we can do our best to preserve it for as long as possible. The longer you wait until you use your rifle again, the better it will last. When you are done, oil your rifle like always and it's good to go again.